and we are going to give VP the funeral it deserves. So, it's wonderful to see so many Vikings here today. Can we have a Midgars? Can we have a Ragnar? Come hither, one and all, as we tell a tale of Ragnarok, the end of the world. For 'tis coming soon, where the oceans rise and engulf the earth, where brothers slay each other for the sake of personal gain, where the sun is devoured by thick black smoke and the world falls dead.
Arctic to the Tor sands at Canardia, we will never end our pillaging. If it takes murder and pillaging to get our aims, so be it.
Part of a Viking. Oh, yeah. Step forward, and those base here.
Come join us. So let's go by.
Okay, lining up with the longboat.
Come around here. the tears and prayers for the world we're giving to our children right now.
This is a pure, unadulterated shit of capital. I do not miss you, you horrid friend.
With a 1.8 million gallons of coal reclaimed, this vessel that was dumped to try and hide the Gulf oil spill. The people that did this, that worked, would receive no training and were prevented from wearing respirators. BP believes it would not create a positive public image. They have blood in their urine, heart palpitations, kidney and liver damage, migraines, memory loss, rapid weight loss, seizures, temporary paralysis.
As we stand beneath these majestic totem poles from Alberta, Canada, no, British Columbia, Western Canada, I want to acknowledge the destruction that BP is doing in the tar sands. It is poisoning Indigenous communities, the very communities that have this amazing culture that's being honoured in this museum. How can this museum be taking money from the company that is destroying the culture that it is here to tell us all about and protect? I'd like to invite anyone else who has something in particular they want to say about BP and what BP is doing, step forward and mention it now.
I'd like to make a symbolic offering on behalf of the people in Arauca and Casanare in Colombia. When I visited there, I saw how the people are living in a police state. And the state is BP. And the company, BP, is financing paramilitary death squads to murder trade unionists for the crime of sticking up for their rights for more money for their families. And they're paying with their lives. This is the reality of BP's oil operation. So on behalf of the many people of Colombia who are suffering violence and the destruction of their habitat, I make a symbolic offering.
I'd like to mention the hundreds of thousands in wars across the world in places like Iraq, where the myth of cheap oil should be burning up right now. We're told that fossil fuels are cheap, we have to use them. Hundreds of thousands, if not over a million, have died in Iraq. And who have the contracts in Iraq gone to? BP to a huge extent. Unimaginable suffering this industry is creating.
steps of the British Museum outside, see if we can recreate the longship for all of the people outside. So thank you very, very much for taking part in this.
Sorry guys, lots of lag at the moment.
BPPP, stop your looting! 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 Stop your looting! Stop your looting! Stop your looting!
BPPP, stop your looting!
Thank you.
the rising wave.
We are the rising wave.
The climate grows in me.
The climate grows in me.
Beep, beep, beep,
beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Won't let me free.
Won't let me free.
We are the rising wave.
We are the rising wave.
The climate grows in me.
The climate grows in me.
Okay, guys, so thank you so much for joining us. It will be the second act soon. Back shortly.